Tonight, police in Kilgore need your help finding a missing man. They're looking for 24-year-old James Bud Schilling. Police say he was last known to be in the area of Post Oak Road. He's 6'2" with brown hair and brown eyes, and police say he has tattoos on his chest and his arms. If you have any information about where he could be, Kilgore police would like to hear from you.